Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back with more Super Mario Odyssey, and now I'm working on the Luncheon Kingdom. I had to figure out where that moon is over there. I think I'm about a third of the way through what I had left. So hopefully all goes well and I won't have too much trouble. I have to figure out. It's kind of looks like it's down there somewhere. Let's take a little leap of faith. Platform that I have to worry about. Ow. And I goofed it. I'm trying to figure out if it's better to try to do a leap into it or if I wanna. Try to angle the platform to it. It's kind of it's an odd one. Well, let's see if I can survive this now. I got it. Okay, we're good. Lunch Kingdom Timer Challenge 3. Okay, so I still gotta figure out where the one is up there. Let's go to the top of the peak climb and trim down again, see if it's in a different area. So now it's just kind of hard to read the map where it is right now. Like, I can't tell if it's much higher up or if it's much lower down, and there's like a path that I'm not seeing. Should I go all the way to the top? I think that was all the way to the bottom. Anything over there. Probably go for a much easier one, but at the same time, I don't wanna. Let's try to see what this cannon here does. There's a taking notes here. Taking notes, big pot swim. What happens if I break everything in the stew? Do I get anything special? Oh, there's the coins, I guess. Actually. else I missed? There does not appear to be. Well, that didn't do much for him. There looks to be a little path down there though that I want to try to get to. I think this is the one I was just at. That like weird hook around that it has. That's what I'm not quite figuring out. Oh wait a minute. I'm very confused. I feel really bad about considering looking up one that's marked, because that just seems like a bad practice in general. Definitely, like, I'll just try a different one for now. I'll come back to it. A pipe sounds fun. Those are pretty straightforward. And I still have to do hat and seek is another one. Thinking that this might actually be a better view, but it doesn't seem to show me what I want. Oh, into the pipe. So I gotta lure him over and then jump up from there. Get these coins. I don't think I need. I don't think I need them there. I just need them once I can get to the land. Probably carrying them anywhere else is just making it more difficult. There's a lantern way back there that I can see, though. The lantern way down there. Stepping over the gears. There it is. There's the other one. Lanterns on the gear steps. How many do I have left now? I have about 11. I already got the secret path. I don't know if I got a kingdom mark for this one though. But I think I have an idea of where it is. First, I think I need to get down there. There it is. Okay. Now let's find part two. I need a little flame. Ow. I'ma go ahead and just get my health back real quick. I don't really care which one I get, I just need one. I'm gonna cruise over here and grab this. Under the meat plateau. I'm pretty sure I already did this one, but it doesn't hurt to do it again. Right back. Okay, I can see it. There it is. I just teleport over there. That might actually be too far. Nope, it's perfect. Grab this guy. And work my way up. I don't think I got a picture of it. I probably saw it before, but I just never snapped a photo. Cause that, it looks like the Seaside Kingdom. There's a lantern there that I can light. I need to probably do that. They got fire. And I need fire, so it works out. I was wondering if he just like committed suicide there. Because I did not see him. Okay. Over I go. Gotta light that lantern. That's kind of thing. If I didn't like whittle it down with the other ones, I might have had to come back. And I got it. That was easy enough. I forgot there was one in those boxes there. Although I already got it, so it doesn't matter. There it is. Rooftop lantern. Grab coins. I need 4 coins. Definitely only one. I just want to check with him to make sure. Is it possible that he is actually in the chef area? I may want to check that. Which would mean that I need the chef outfit. Just to be sure that he's not, unless he's like in a dish or something. Let's go here. I'm pretty sure I already did this area, but I know that there's characters. So I don't know if it. I found another one in a. Past area in one of these rooms, so if there's anybody around here, it probably doesn't hurt to check. And there's all the ring bag, or coins. Nothing over here. Okay. I still need to find that treasure chest too. I have no idea where it is. I know it's an unmarked one, but I've never figured out where it was. But I need to stop at the shop. Okay. Where was it? There it is. I went way past it. Chef Skelly is on the case. Okay, there's one marked one up over there. That'll leave me with 8, including the Kingdom Hearts, so 7. And I still have to figure out where that other one is. So I'm wondering. Oh. I'm down to purple coins now, okay. And there's a moon. And the crack and the hard ground. So that means I can get everything from the shop now. Let me try once more to get the one over here, and then I'll see if I can end it, because then I might have to actually use a guide because I don't know where the rest of the other ones are. Right here. creatures are probably above me. I have to go straight up here somewhere. Maybe this can will be helpful. It's like way higher up. Oh, I see it now. I got it. I did not realize that there was a little sparkle up there. And I'ma die. Nope. I got it. I have the cannon pointed at the big pot. And now I've got out the marked one. I don't know where surrounded by tall mountains is. Treasure chest and the veggies. Then there's like... Wait, diving from the big pot, okay. I can probably figure out where that one is. But I think I'm gonna pick it up in the next part, so thanks for watching, everybody.